So, hi guys, may bagong nilabas nila guys sa EQ Trading News. So, ito yun guys, news. Yep. Let's go to news. So, ito yun, Quest Pet. So, King of the Makai. The King of the Makai offers great rewards those who take on his quests and companionship by this new Quest Pet from Gas and Battle on to get started. So, ito yun guys. Nasa Battle on kay Gas, ito yun. So, click on it. Gas Abyss Market. So, ito yun guys. So, Gas Abyssal Shop. So, my Butcher of Nolgat, Butcher of Nolgat Guardian. So, King Makai. Not sure pet. Ito yun guys, may quiz guys. 1,000 DC lang naman guys. So, bili kayo nito guys. Very important for those who are questing. So, yeah. Very important dito guys kay King Makai Master Pet. So, ito yung Butcher of Nolgat and Butcher of Nolgat Guardian are the same for EQ Worlds. So, meron dito guys sa EQ Worlds guys is non-membership Butcher of Nolgat and membership Butcher of Nolgat guys. Meron dito guys yung quiz sa Tercesium. I guess ay yung Dayon of Nolgat Sword and Ungodly Sword. Hindi yung Ungodly Sword guys, basta Ungodly yun item yun guys sa EQ Worlds guys. So ito yun guys, very important guys, Contract of Nolgat. Ito yun requirements. Ang makakuha ka nito guys is non-membership or Guardian. Ito yung guys, Butcher of Nolgat, then Unidentified 13. Ito yung pinakamahirap guys, yung Unidentified 13 guys. So, ito yung guys, pinakamahirap. Sa EQ Worlds guys, yung Butcher guys, rare din siya guys, yung Butcher of Nolgat sa EQ Worlds. Pero dito, pwede kayo, you can buy this shop na yeah, you can buy this shop guys, Butcher of Nolgat and then membership. Pero sa ano yun guys, sa EQ Worlds you can kill a monster, then they drop item those Butcher of Nolgat guys, non-membership. So ito yun. Sa EQ Worlds guys, they drop a non-membership of Nolgat guys, Butcher. So ito very important yun guys. Ito yung pinakamabilis guys na drop, Butcher of Nolgat Guardian. So kung membership ka na dyan sa Guardian guys, mabilis lang yan guys, especially yung Identified 13. Mabilis lang yung quiz. So yep, that's it guys. I think may bagong update siguro nito guys, yung ilalabas na nila yung mga sword tungkol dito na requirements to Contract of Nolgat and Tinted Gem. Ito yung pinakamahirap din guys sa keywords, Tinted Gem. So guys, kung sino nakalaro ng EQ Worlds guys, ganito talaga yun guys. Kaso naiba yung pet guys, kailangan talaga na you can buy your own pet so you can quiz it. So kailangan own talaga yung pet. Hindi yung EQ Worlds na iba rin. Pwede tayo mag-quiz kahit wala tayong pet. Quiz tayo dun sa ibang character, kung may pet doon, pwede tayo mag-click nito. Example this. Ito yun, guys. Example. This pet, guys. Won't click, guys. Hindi tayo pwede maka-quiz. So, kailangan talaga is you can buy your own pet. 1,000 DC lang naman, guys. So, yun. 1,000. Sa EQ Worlds, guys, pwede tayo mag-quiz, guys. Sa ibang pet. Sa ibang pet. Nolgat din yun, guys. Diba? Hindi tayo mag-quiz. Ayan, guys. Hindi tayo mag-click, guys. Hindi tayo mag-quiz. So, kailangan bibili tayo ng pet ng ganito. So, 1,000. How sad. Artex. Yeah. That's it, guys. So, kung sino nakalaro ng EQ Worlds, guys, goods na yan, guys. So, importante yun, guys. Yung pet. Very important pet. Kasi may quiz dun. So, that's it for today, guys. Next video is Ranger Class. So, see you on the next video. Babosh.